Ephesians 2, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Come and sing along with me. So that in the coming ages he might show the immeasurable reaches of his grace and kindness toward us in Christ Jesus. For by grace you have been saved through faith. Not your undoing, it is the gift of God, not a result of works, so that no one may boast. For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared before us that we should walk in them. Singing Ephesians 2, 7, 8, 9, and 10, come and sing along with me. First John 3, 1. How great is the love the Father on us, that we should be called children of God, that we should be called children of God. I have hidden your word in my heart, thum, thum. I have hidden your word in my heart, thum, thum. I have hidden your word in my heart, thum, thum. That I might not sin against you. Psalm 119 verse 11, good stuff. I have hidden your word in my heart, thum, thum, that I might not sin against you. Amen. Colossians 3 verse 20, sing along with me. Colossians 3 verse 20, sing along with me. Children, obey your parents in everything. Children, obey, for this please the Lord. This please the Lord.